The Phoenicians, we might think of the Phoenicians as the heroes of their time, probably because we tend to heroize ourselves and our languages, regardless of how much we and our languages are indebted to them. This is not restricted only to modern Afro-Asiatic languages, but extended to some Indo-European languages. Personally, I think that we have to think of them as the heroes of our time as well, and trace their great influence on many languages and cultures.